I went to one of the Bible college principals when I was that young, and I said, why are so few people getting saved? Why? He said to me, we must wait till revival comes. I said, revival?
Yeah.
We are praying hundreds of years for revival. And in the meantime, millions and millions get lost. This cannot be right.
Yeah.
And then I discovered no revival comes if we don't preach the word of God under the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
And that's the secret.
It's a secret.